You'll never beat Madam Lucinda. Have a thief. Touché for Madam Lucinda. Oops. Sorry, Miss Throgmorton. Old Tom didn't mean it.
I know, dear. Old Tom just loves playing.
Yeah, we could play all day.
Come on, Lucy. Time to go.
Oh, Mum, can't I stay a little longer?
You don't want to be late for the party.
Well, can I bring old Tom?
Absolutely not.
Aw.
He wasn't invited. Now come along.
Bye, old Tom. It's been fun.
Bye-bye, Lucy, dear. Oh, I know you want to play with Lucy, but what about a trip to the beach instead? Oops! Oh, excuse me. Whoops! Oh, sorry. Whoops!
Hey, careful!
Oh, what a stunning vista! But before you go for a swim, old Tom, time for your sunscreen.
Oh,
patience, old Tom. We don't want you burning your delicate complexion now, do we? There, now off you go. Be good now.
Hey! You can't go swimming without a swimming costume.
Well?
That's better.
Hmm?
Hey! Hey, come back here! That's my flag!
Huh?
Ah, Mommy!
Oh, there you are. Well, aren't you a picture in those lovely swimming trunks? Off you go now. Have fun.
$37.50, please.
There you are. Keep the change. Hey, that's my watermelon. Well, I'll get you.
Uh-oh.
Stop, you melon thief.
Give me my time.
Har! What scurvy piece of jetsam do we have here then, eh?
Hello, I'm Bobby's father. You must be here for the pirate party. Well, here's a patch for you. Now off you go.
Huh?
Who be this pirate?
It must be Orangebeard, the terror of the Seven Seas!
Let's get him!
Yeah, let's get him!
Hey, where'd he go? There he is! He can't get away now! Let's make him walk the plank!
Oh, my goodness me. I must have dozed off. Oh, gosh. Old Tom. Oh, old Tom. Oh! Old Tom! Oh, no! What's happened to my old Tom? Oh, dear! excuse me. Have you seen old Tom? He's short, with a big eye and funny teeth.
Yeah!
He's disappeared. Excuse me. Ooh. Please, sir, have you seen my baby? Oh, you must have seen him. Oh, please. Look, look. That's all that's left of my baby. He's disappeared. Oh, you've got to find him. I beg you. I beg you.
Yeah, all right, lady. We'll sort it out. Now calm down.
Calm down? But I've just told you he's gone. Oh, Tom! Where are you?
Orangebeard, where are you? He's not up there.
He must be here somewhere.
Hey, look.
Hey, where's your dad?
Jumping jellyfish! Never mind, Dad. Oh. What's happened to all my party food? We've been robbed! Whoever did this will feel the fury of Bubby the Buccaneer! There's a culprit! Get him!
Yeah!
Hey, where's he gone?
He was here a minute ago.
Pally!
Yeah!
Oh, I can't see anything through these things. They're useless.
We've got you this time, Orangebeard.
I'll teach you to eat all my food.
No one can save you now.
Oh, made it.
Wow! No, nothing down here. Oh, Tom, where could he have gone?
For committing the crime of eating all our lollies
and my cake.
You shall be punished by Scarface the Horrible!
Grown pirates have thrown themselves overboard rather than face Scarface.
Even we're scared of Scarface.
That's why we keep the vicious, bloodthirsty cutthroat below deck.
Uh-oh.
Come on out, Scarface. Your victim awaits.
Oh, Tom. What are you doing here? This isn't a pirate. Huh? This is my friend, Old Tom.
But he ate all our food.
Oh, yeah, he does that. But he's great fun. There'll be no punishment for Old Tom. He's one of us.
Hey, look. There's something moving in the water.
There must be real pirates after my presence.
Action stations! Everyone down below!
They're looking for my presence, all right.
Old Tom and I will take the one on the left, and you boys take the one on the right. Ready, set, go! Oh, come on!
They must have climbed up this rope.
Get rid of it. There might be more of them. So what do you have to say for yourselves, eh?
Likely story. Let's throw them overboard.
Don't you think we should see who they are first?
All right.
Then we throw them overboard.
Miss Throgmorton!
Lucy!
You!
Oh, Tom, you're all right! Oh, we were so worried about you.
Yes, I hoped... I thought you were eaten by a shark.
Shark!
Yes, a shark. They're all about, you know.
No, shark! They're in the water!
Help!
Tom is full of surprises.
Be careful, old Tom.
I think you deserve this more than me.
My hero!